think I would do that. I would let somebody do that that at least has an O2 meter. It should really be done on the dyno.
I've heard when you try to do it with an O2 meter, it's really good to get it up near the engine rather than on the tailpipe, because there's a delay in getting the reading, you know?
I'm sure there is.
Yeah. When I had my old Ford Galaxy, my mechanic set it up just with the slip ring cover.
See, going back in the old days, I used to do my jetting with my 73 Barracuda. That had Carter thermal plug and had the black epoxy body on it. Missing a piece of kickdown linkage.
A question, sir. Can you rev it?
Huh?
Can you rev it real quick?